Guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be playing Benny and the Ink Machine, guys. I'm playing Benny and the Ink Machine. I'm on chapter 2 because I played chapter 1 because I didn't want to make a video of chapter 1 because that was a little hard, guys. Because I heard it was really hard, guys. So, yeah. If you guys ever want to play this, then smash the like button, then you have to get money, guys, because this costs like money. It costs like a lot of money, guys. Alright, guys. Look at this. What's supposed to be in there, guys? Guys, I watched a YouTube video and. Hey! So, guys. Guys. I forgot how we do this, guys. Oh, there we go, guys. Alright, guys, I only have one. I need to get the other one, guys. I'm looking for it, guys. Yeah, this is too much ink, guys. That's why it's called Bendy and the Ink Machine, guys. But there's too much ink. Where the frick is this? Where is it? Alright, so that's two. Now we need to find three. So we need to find one more. Then we can go over there. Okay, so. So probably one in this room where he has or something, I see it. Oh, jeez. I've been looking for that, thing, guys, but I can't even really find it, guys, so. So it's not around here, so, no, they can't go there, guys, so, alright, guys, I'm just having a hard time looking for this, and I'm just gonna have to spend my money to skip this, guys. I can't even find it, if I can't even find it, if it takes me for an hour, I'm gonna find this guy. I'm just gonna buy it with my money. It only costs $2 and I have $1. And, guys, it just costs $1 and I have $1, guys. Like 1 cent and I have 1 cent, guys. I guarantee that guy's gonna come back again, right? Nope. Alright. So we need one more, guys, then we're done. I mean, I can't even find a fuse box, guys. Alright, guys, I can't even find it, but I'll be right back. So, I'm not gonna be really talking until I find the thing, so. I'll see you. See you when I find it, guys. I'll talk to you. Okay. Alright, guys, I can't even find it at all, guys, so, yeah, it's gonna be a pretty while since I talked. Oh, guys! Hey, guys, I'm here and found the thing, so now, let's go, guys, let's go, guys. Get over there and, like, flip that switch, the boom, 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 boom. Then I hope I see like some aim monsters so I can beat them up. But I heard there's aim monsters because when I see it on the video, I see the aim monsters. I'm fighting aim monsters. They said they're called aim monsters. Here. Oh, what's that? Alright, guys, oh! Found one, guys. I found something. I want to flip that. Shoot, guys, shoot! I found an egg monster. Oh, shoot, guys, shoot. Guys, this is that was scary. What? No, that was freaky, guys. Guys, I wasn't open before. Recording, guys. Alright, that's just weird, guys, but guys. Sorry, guys, I can't go in there. So I'm gonna do it. Looks like I can't even find anything, guys. Like, just in case if an egg monster comes, I'm gonna shut the door. Yes, I'm recording to stop. Alright, guys. Recording? What? How does it know I'm recording, guys?
guys.
Alright, guys, that was that's pretty bad. But... Alright, guys, nobody cares about that, okay? I just want to move around, like, what do I do, guys? Like, where do I go? Where do I go, guys? It's just like this is a maze. Totally scared me, but I already know that I've been there. So, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. So, smash the like button right now. 50,000 likes, guys. No, and I want some make sure you subscribe to my channel right now, guys. I have bangers all freaking months and all that being said. So, peace.